Good afternoon. My name is Rick Tancredi. I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon on a beautiful sunny day. I hope it'll stay that way for at least a few minutes. And I appreciate you checking us out. I'm here today to show you a brand new 2015 Cougar High Country in the new front living room floor plan. I think it's called a 337 FLS. A floor plan that's kind of sweeping the industry. Used to be very popular back in the day, and the last few years has made a resurgence, and is better than ever. So I think you'll be pretty impressed with the inside. The Cougar High Country is not brand new, but it has been expanded. The High Country package is now available on many of the Cougar floor plans, particularly larger fifth wheels, not so much in the smaller ones, but the majority of Cougar fifth wheels can have this High Country package, which are most recognizable by this distinctive exterior color. They're composite materials used in this to reduce weight, results in this nice brown exterior with some dark brown accents. It looks a little like some of the new style motorhomes with all the dark color paints on them. So very popular style and look. Also the flush mount windows. You don't see any frame. Some people call them frameless windows. Beautiful, very deep tinted, extremely effective, and I think we're going to have a better service from them in terms of the window seal and just the overall service of the window. But mostly it's about the look. Looks great, doesn't it? Beautiful unit. This is in the, excuse us here while we've got some traffic going by. The unit is probably 36, 37 feet overall, one of the larger Cougar floor plans, and very roomy. So for those of you that need a lot of space or spend a lot of time in a unit, want to keep the price down, Cougar is all of that. Excellent quality, a full four-season unit, a lot of nice amenities, and a very affordable price, which we'll talk about when you call me on the phone. Certain things we don't discuss on the air. If I leave anything out, if you have any particular questions, please give me a call here at the RV Corral. Just call and ask for Rick in the sales department, and I'll help you any way I can. Let's take a quick spin around the outside of this unit. Of course, the front caps have just become extremely aerodynamic and high-tech. With the angling of these corners to permit for maximum turn capacity with the least likelihood of a contact with the front cap and your the cab of your truck. They're doing a great job with that. The hitch vision mirrors, which we've had for years to allow you to see this hitch as you back into it through your rear view mirror. LED lighting to light the way. In low light situations, all very, very well done. Cougar's been a number one seller in its price point for years, for obvious reasons. They keep getting better and better. So look closely. this is a triple slide floor plan. It's got the bedroom slide, kitchen slide, and living room slide. It is a full basement coach. Does have 50 amp shore power cord, as you can see. That big box in the center there is a Weber barbecue that comes with it, so I apologize for the... These units have just come to us in the last few days. They feature also the automatic leveling system. This has the four-point leveling. Your pad is right here. All you have to do is hit auto level and the unit will level itself. It's kind of the latest thing that began last, late in 13, revolutionized fifth wheels, made them extremely easy to operate. And of course your utility bay here with water connections, 12 volt shutoff, black tank flush, outside shower, and a lit compartment, very nicely done. If I'm talking fast, it's because I don't want you to fall asleep. and I want to get this all in a timely fashion. Beautiful, beautiful exterior. With the windows, with the black accents, I think it's gorgeous. Beautiful polished alloy wheels. The suspension on this is a MoreRide. It's rubber insulated suspension to reduce vibration. Also features a system that allows you to align these wheels. One of the few that I've seen that will allow alignment of the axles and wheels. So, you know, we've all had problems with tires on towables, and there's where some of the problems lie. So adjustability there. These are the rear levelers that work with the front landing gear to level this automatically with the push of a button. Coolest thing. Your dump valves here and here, and obviously where your hose attaches. Going around the back, signature feature of Cougar, and of course it's not unpinned. This has the slide-out cargo deck that, if for those of you that know much about Cougar, will know what I'm talking about. This deck slides out and presents a nice little cargo platform that will accommodate up to 200 pounds for extra cargo. Ice chest, bicycles, does have a bicycle tether bar also, has made these as popular as they are. Just one of the many features. This is where your detachable 50 amp short power cord attaches. Go around this side. Another cool feature that showed up on Cougar just last year. Magnetic baggage door carriers. How many times have you had to mess with the little catcher over here and it breaks off and all that? So my question is, what took them so long? Again, one of the just many, many features that continue to make Cougar so popular. Outside speakers, very generous power awning naturally. We've got these three opera style windows here. Really creates a dramatic effect inside. Let's go in and take a look at the floor plan. That's the real story. I'm going to start up here in the living room. It's a little different for those of you that haven't seen this. Front living room in place of the bedroom up here. So you've got a kind of a loft style living room. Sitting up where, as you look out the windows, you've got a bird's eye view rather than a straight on view of your neighbor or whatever you're looking at over there. Just a real nice warm feel in here. Large TV, I believe this is 42 inches. It's quite large. 50 inches. Can barely read it with the lights are blinding me. Fireplace, electric heat, very convincing lighting, nice ambiance. And of course, front entertainment giving you cabinetry, extra storage, home theater system, surround sound, just a very comfortable place to hang out. This is a trifold bed. It'd be the only other bed in the coach. This really doesn't make a bed, although someone could stretch out on there. It's quite roomy. That L-shaped lounge. Excellent quality furniture in this price point. Beautiful wood fascias on these slides. We still have the day and night pleated shades. There is carpet in this room, so I guess we could live with that. And also in the bedroom. But real pretty railing. Step down into the kitchen. The new Cougar flooring is beautiful. I've seen this in other models. It's like a wood plank, linoleum, very attractive and durable. The tradition continues with Keystone. Just keep getting better and better. nice big counter space in the kitchen here. Very large 50-50 stainless steel sink. One single cover. This is new. I think I like it. Not sure what this is here, except we got a place that you could set some things up here, and maybe wine bottles would fit in here. I'll have to bring some and try that. 8 cubic foot refrigerator, 8 cubic foot. Side-by-sides are not available in this, but 8 cubic foot is bigger than you'll find in most units in this price range. Check me out. Most of the time you'll find the 6.3. Pantry. A nice size freestanding dinette and chairs. Very large windows. Again, signature on the Cougars and one of the many reasons they've become so popular. Very large windows, large skylight in the sidewall up there to add light. Ceilings are very tall. This has a feel of an extended stay fifth wheel, but not in that price range. These are the three windows we looked at from outside in the hallway. Really opens it up. Control panel here with all your slide switches, lighting, your monitor panel, gas, electric, water heaters, awning switch. Many of these functions, including the slides, the awning, outside lights, landing gear, all operational with this remote. It's like a little LCD touchpad. This is new. Kind of cool. I'll have to figure out how it works. But you can take that outside with you, run your slides out, the awning, and not have to worry about what you might be bumping into. Fantastic fans in the ceiling, and they're operated with the wall-mounted switch. It's a little tough to reach up there. Let's cut through the bathroom area and go into the bedroom. It has a double entry bath with the big neo-angle shower. So tall, we can get an 8-footer in here. You know, I'm not quite 8 feet, but it's about as tall a shower ceiling as I've seen. Got some nice cabinetry in here. It's a nice roomy bath area. Porcelain foot flush sink. Look at the size of our medicine cabinet here. Can we still call it a medicine cabinet? I don't know. Cabinet. And then around here into the bedroom. Queen walk-around bed. Very nice mattress. This is what they call the Cougar Platinum Series. Very comfy in this price point. Again, certainly not the least expensive mattress they could have put in here. There's a lot of storage under here, as you find most of the time. His and hers, closet, room for folded clothes, and 6 drawers. So, you know what that means is 5 for you ladies and 1 for him. You know, how many socks and underwear does he really need? 2, maybe? I'll show you this too. So, quite a bit of room in this bedroom. Again, nice windows. Windows on each side of the bed, not at the headboard. Nice window here, which is an emergency exit in case you got to get out quick. Front living room, rear bedroom. How cool is that? So now you don't have to go upstairs to go to bed. And for some people, that's going to be very desirable. And I wish those people would give me a call. Call the RV Corral. Ask for Rick in the sales department and let me know how I can help you on this. Thanks so much for tuning in. I look forward to hearing from you soon.